Very difficult when you've been used to training for 5 or 6 or maybe even 8 hours a day, and then you come in and you have one 45-minute free skating session a day. You've got to use that wisely.
Here's a young lady, 20-year-old Susan Broman from Finland.
She is training in the States right at the moment with Norma Saline. Charlie Tickner is coach.
Susan has been the Nordic champion for 5 consecutive years.
Single axle jump, 1.5 rotations, followed by another one. More than likely, it should have been a double axle, I suspect. If you start to doubt yourself when you get out there, you might as well get off the ice. Of a jump such as the double Lutz jump, she gets beautiful height.
You know, she's grown up a lot on the ice ever since she started taking training in North America. She came in as one with some potential, but like that there, you know, we used to see an awful lot of that. You don't see quite so much of that from her now, and I think that's the North American effect on her.
It has taken probably half of the program, and unfortunately she did not get to complete some of the difficult moves from the beginning, but it's nice to see her ending so strongly.
There it is for Susan Broman from Finland. Merit for Susan Broman.
I'm afraid they're going to give it to her.
5.0.
Well.
5.1. 4.8.
Some did, some didn't.
5.0, 5.1, a 4.8, a 4.6. And that's from the American judge. 4.7, a 5.1, 5.0, 4.8, a 4.9. That 4.7 is also from the Yugoslavian judge. So
Maybe we can take a moment and run through some of the judges, John. Number one is from West Germany, Austria is 2, Japan is 3, United States 4, Yugoslavia 5, Finland is number 6, Italy is 7, East Germany 8, and Switzerland is 9.
Okay, so you can choose your enemies now that you know who they are. Depends who you're pulling for here tonight. The marks now for artistic impression, 4950, 4948, 4953. A 5-1 the top mark with a 50 and a 48.